Hey guys, it's me again. I'm here for another deconstruction, and this time I was thinking of doing Alice Ripley, because she's fierce and I've just been listening to Next to Normal a lot. Okay, so I thought I'd do only one song from Next to Normal, because she does so much in that show and it's so amazing, and it would take forever to get through all of that. So I'm only going to do Didn't I See This Movie, which is right before she does the ECT. She tries to leave and without it. So this is her rebelling against it.
Didn't I see this movie where the doctor looks like you? Where the patient got impatient and said, "Sorry, doc, I'm rude." I know where this is going, and I know what you're about. 'Cause I have seen this movie, and I walked out. I walked out. I'm working.
Where's she walking? I don't know. If you know, please comment. Because we don't. I don't know. So what I like about the song musically is, I love that it's got a rock thing, because that just makes it so what the song is. And then I also love that, I love the triangle xylophone thing. I'm pretty sure it's a xylophone. I love that in between her little phrases, even though I make it look like drums, they're not. They drum, xylophone, totally different, just so you know. And on to Alice now. So, yeah, about how she belts, I walked out, I'm walking. I feel like it's the top of a range, kind of. So, for the show, that's kind of the top of a range, and it's kind of difficult, and it just kind of sits up there, so it takes a lot. If you've seen her belt, Alice Ripley's face is kind of intense when she belts, because she's very in it, and this song just doesn't help the intensity of it, so it's great. I'll let you listen to that last part again. Yeah, here it is.
This is going, and I know what you're about. 'Cause I have seen this movie, and I walked out. I walked out. I'm working.
Out, maybe? I don't know. If you don't own Next Normal, if you've never heard it, I definitely suggest you buy it, because it's a great show. The next couple songs are from Sideshow, which I feel like doesn't get enough praise, but because it's a great big show. It's got a lot of belting. You gotta have a lot of people who can do a whole lot of a lot. So the first song I'm gonna let you listen to is Who Will Love Me As I Am. It's just the big end of the song where they belt. They have two similar songs like this. It's the end of Act One and like right before the finale of Act Two. It's just the two of them singing, and it's nice. And they sing about how they just sing, and then all of a sudden they just start belting. It's great. So here's Who Will Love Me As I Am. Yeah, so that's the belting section of that song. So, just a little information on the show. Two girls, which are pretty much the whole point of the show, the center of the show. It's Daisy and Violet. Daisy is played by Emily Skinner, and Violet is played by Alice Ripley. I don't remember which one's on the left, which on the right, but they're Siamese twins. They're stuck together, never to be parted. And that's how the show is. And it just sort of revolves around their life. The show is based off of a real Siamese twin pair. So for this song and for most of the show, Alice Ripley sings belts higher than Emily Skinner. So if they're ever doing a duet and like this, Alice Ripley's on top. And that is fierce, for lack of a better term. I feel like everyone calls Alice Ripley fierce. It's probably a good term because she is. So, yeah. I mean, Emily Skinner's got a great belt, but we're going to focus on Alice for now. So, yeah, we're going to play it again just because I want you to hear it. I don't want to say much about it because it'll ruin it. But in the end, Emily has a straight tone and Alice has a little vibrato, but it's soft enough to where they kind of sound both straight tones. Just great. Love it. So here's that part again.
Stand beside me. Who will love me?
Ah, that's my note. You hear the vibrato? So that's the song for you. So I tried to avoid making two videos this time, but I just have too much for one video. So look out for part two. It should be down there or something like that. I don't remember how I did it, or it should be in my related videos or something. So yeah, just check it out, and yeah, part two.
Don't know.